Gambling companies is coining it in, literally.
Playing a humble pokey machine like this one is the most commonly cited cause of gambling problems. Many are worried that will lead to an increase in problem gambling.
You'd be sitting at a machine and you'd think, well, this thing's got to pay. It's got to pay. It's got to pay. And then when it did pay,
yo, in the beginning it was fun, just an innocent game. You put that one coin in and hope that your luck will change. After 100 bucks, you were lucky to escape. But if you don't, you'll go home with nothing but shame. I say it again and again, but you think that I'm rambling. Make the right decision and change the position that you're standing. It's scandalous, day and night, you're gambling. You've made mistakes, aight, so let's unravel what you're tangled in. First things first, just admit it that you did it. It's gonna be hard, cause everyone's a critic. Stay away from bars and don't do what you shouldn't. Stay away from those cards. You're doing something that they couldn't. And I would have never put you down. I pick you up, Kiyoko. My brothers and sisters, now listen up. Your inner voice knows it's choice, not chance. Cause if you don't make a choice, then you have no chance. It affects your friends, your girl, your man, your brother, your son, your daughter, your sister, your mother, your dad. Everyone around you suffers. And as for your family, damn, it's tougher. I can't watch the ones you love hurting the ones you love. It's like you're throwing us all under the bus. What I was wondering was if you weren't covering up the fact that your pride inside feels like you were stuck. But you could open up the door of opportunity and prove to be a role model, an asset to your community. And when you get that, you will always have immunity and stand with your support, saying,
there's nothing you can do to me.
Let's choose to end harmful gambling. Put the money down, cause you know that it's damaging. Your inner voice knows it's choice, not chance. Cause if you don't make a choice, then you have no chance.
I'll never leave you. I'm right here. Don't let the evil get you. I'm right here. And if those demons get you, never watch your kick grow.
You don't wanna see that.
Stealing from your own.
You don't wanna see that.
The list goes on and on, it's something that you should know.
Living on the dough.
You don't wanna see
never
that.
Never watch your kid grow.
You don't wanna see that.
Stealing from your own.
You don't wanna see that.
The list goes on and on, it's something
I
that you should know.
Leave.